I've lost many of my employees to the bigger guys, and what they see is that the smaller companies need to be much more flexible than the bigger guys. So the smaller companies need to adapt. We worked with more than 100 clients. So 100 clients means 100 different kinds of requests, 100 different ways to communicate, 100 different personalities and egos, 100 different style guides. Our project managers are prepared to deal with all of that. So the training that they get at the smaller SLVs is so big that when they go to the larger clients, where they only have to deal with one account, one personality, one style guide, one everything, they just have an awesome experience. But that's something that we can't really do because we work mainly for MLVs. The thing is, what I see as something to pay attention to is that we need the project managers because we are managing projects for most of these MLVs. So if we are constantly being attacked, for lack of a better word, we are in the end doing all the Spanish for these MLVs. What I see today as in the ecosystem is like fierce competition. Most of the companies that have grown, that have experienced a large growth, is mainly related to their talent management services and not due to translation services. So that's where the big gap is. We have seen friends become enemies because of that too. Because as a local vendor, you know how hard it is, and it has been, because there has never been a big company coming here and training people. So we had to do it all by ourselves. So as a local competitor, friend, to see them come after one of your resources and sell them to one of the big guys is a little bit frustrating. But that's done, and we are prepared for that now.